So hi everybody, Divya Pandit here. So let's start with cancer. Cancer 2021. So let's see what we have. First I'm going to do the general energy, then work and money, then relationship, and then the fairy message. So let me start with the general energy for Cancerians in 2021. A lot of conflict, huh? Conflict. So I feel the general energy generally, I feel it's going to be more of a conflict between you trying to create your own stability in 2021. I feel you're going to be very much in a thinking mode and totally into your mental energy, not at all into your heart space. There is a lot of struggle for a lot of stability, I feel. Yes, stability and a lot of change that you're trying to create in your life. I feel that Cancerian, you're trying to be the person that who doesn't get affected by any emotional problems. But the problem is here, Cancerians, to come out of that, you need to release your past. Because here there is a lot of past, karmic, past energies. Okay, the general energy I feel is going to be that you're going to be too much into your past. You're going to try to create stability in your life. Okay, you're going to be thinking a lot. There's a lot of thinking, mental energy. So let me see how your work is going to do in 2021. So first I'm going to do 3 months, 6 months, and after 6 months. So let me see first 3 months, how is the energy? Okay, so the first 3 months, you're going to be really at creating a lot of money, abundance, stability. Maybe there is going to be work, not maybe, there is going to be work in your hands. There is money that is going to be there, you know. Sometimes we have money, but we have to either do something about it, or we have to give away, or money is coming, but it's also getting spent. So here, money, what I feel is money is in your hand, stored, maybe saved, like your pockets are full. So I feel the first 3 months is going to be gain. There is a gain. There is gain, there is savings, there is money. And at the same time, I feel there is a lot of one foot in the past kind of an energy. Okay. A lot of communication happening. So people who are into jobs like mine, like on social media, I feel they are going to benefit a lot. Even other businesses, not necessarily just that, other businesses. The first 3 months is also communicating about work a lot, having money, and also communicating, maybe working on your communication, or maybe doing more in your company about communicating your work out. Something like that energy, okay, first 3 months. And the next 6 months is going to be, again, very, very fiery energy. Lot of moving forward, overcoming obstacles, lot of victory energy. Good energy, offers coming your way. Or maybe you are giving offer to other people of work, okay. Let's see, after 6 months. After 6 months again. A lot of balancing of money. Balance. 2-2-2. Ascendant Master. 2-2-2. I feel that is a lot of... again, next 6 months is going to be... You're coming out of doubting yourself. First, all this time, maybe the things that you went through, maybe there was a lot of self-doubt happening because of past experiences. Here, I see you coming out of those doubts and confusion, okay, with the help of divine energy. So maybe you will be drawn towards spirituality, or maybe some kind of healing is happening in your life after the first 6 months. There's a lot of healing energy around you, a lot of divine energy. Also, I feel there's going to be a lot of overseas business, overseas, that's what I'm getting. Somebody from out of India, out of wherever you live, there's going to be a lot of overseas business coming to you. There's a lot of divine intervention. Like I said, there's a lot of healing. Maybe somebody who has passed away is still looking after you from up there. So there's a lot of healing happening. Also, I feel this next 6 months is very good for property. Buying and selling property, or if you're dealing in property. Good for property business. Yes, the next 6 months is going to be a lot of healing happening, whatever you have gone through. And I feel there is a lot of twos coming, 3x2. So I feel it's angel, archangel, Michael, or maybe some ascended master that you believe in. It could be Sai Baba, it could be Swami Samarth, it could be anybody, any ascended master that you believe in is going to give you that push or help that you need to move forward. That's what I feel in the next 6 months of your 2021. And there is going to be a lot of amazing things happening after that. Okay, I think this is beautiful reading for Cancerians. Let's see what we have in a relationship area. It's so beautiful to have so many blessings from your ascended masters, right? Could be Sai Baba, it could be Master Merlin, it could be any god, any master that you believe in. Okay, relationship area for Cancerians for 2021. Wow. There's a lot of solar plex energy with all the zodiac signs. So I feel that Cancerians in 2021, you are refusing to see, this is the energy what I'm getting, is that you are rejecting the fact that the relationship you are in right now can have any improvement. Okay, see, your four of again resting and reconsidering is come upside down. So somewhere there's a lot of rejection energy from your side, because if you wish, if you want, and if you trust, you can have the best relationship ever. Be it the current relationship you're in. Let me just check. I feel that the current relationship, you have definitely give it up. You don't want to go there. Okay. And if you open your own heart chakra, the current relationships that you are in can definitely improve a lot. And the person, if you are single and you've been wanting to have another relationship, new one, or some people must be wanting to let go of their old and get into the new relationship, I feel the only block in that is your own fears, your balance, your solar plex, or your throat chakra, which you are not. See, when a throat chakra is blocked, we do not trust. Okay, there is a lot of trust issues. So here somewhere you feel that if you convey, and if you confide, or if you tell that person that you love, or whatever you want to convey, you will not be accepted. Somewhere there's a lot of fear, a lot of blocked throat chakra energy. So I feel if you work on your communication, you work on your own fears and insecurities, there's a beautiful energy coming your way in relationship in 2021. So this is to see the blocks that I speak of, you really have to work on them. Okay, so somewhere you are not trusting. That's what I feel. See, you're not trusting. You're not trusting what you are actually wanting from inside. You're refusing to see. There is a lot of trust. So I feel even this card also shows that whatever you had, whatever blocks that you had, are now actually healing and you are going with the flow. So I feel that in 2021, all these blocks will, you will overcome, you will go with the flow. You are going to blossom. You're going to blossom. Love, my favorite card. Coming together. So, yes, it's happening. The only thing you need to do is your solar plex and your throat chakra is very, very important to be worked on, because our own insecurities and fears and trust issues can destroy a lot around us. See, you have this card also where you fear. This is also a card of fear. So you fear if somebody enters this cage, you're going to get hurt again. Learn to trust, Cancerians. You will find the love you are looking for since a long time. Okay, so let's take a fairy message. Beautiful fairy message for all of y'all. Give me a minute. So 2021 fairies, tell me what you need to convey. Wow, dietary change. Maybe you're not taking care of diet. And let me tell you, I think I have mentioned it before also in my reading. The whatever you eat does affect the way you are. Okay, you need to take care of your diet. Okay, let me read. I might miss the expense. Improve your diet and your life will also improve. Like Sadhguru says, you are what you eat, right? So you have to change the way you eat. Maybe add more greens, because I see here yellow. This all yellow, purple, orange colors in this card. Brown. So I feel you need to add more of purple cabbage, maybe more of red pomegranate, yellow vegetables. And more of earthy vegetables, like brown, could be potatoes, I don't know, brown skin things, whatever brown color, maybe brown comes to me as chocolate. So chocolate is also one thing that really grounds us. You have a piece of very dark chocolate. Maybe if you can't eat sweet, you can have the unsweetened ones also, or the, less sweet ones also. So just make a dietary change, and sometimes when we change our diet, it does change things around, because it does change the way we think and perceive. Having too much of heavy food might slow us down. So dietary change will be a good thing. That's a beautiful message from the fairies. And I end this video with this, and message me, email me for paid appointments only. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. Do not forget to subscribe to this channel and share it with family and friends. And please follow me on Instagram, because I'm going to be putting some love angel messages for 2021 for relationships on my Instagram. So please look out for that. Follow me over there. And Happy New Year. Happy New Year to everybody. This new year is going to get beautiful energies for all of us. So that's all for today. Goodbye. God bless. Bye-bye. Bye.